Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. If your iPad isn't available, you might wonder how it happened and how to get out of this problematic situation. This is usually caused by entering the wrong password too many times. So we know we should to reset the iPad to bypass the unavailable screen. Make sure you keep a backup. Then try the following ways to reset your iPad. Now, let's see the first method. Method 1. Restore iPad via iTunes. iTunes is a free tool to help you restore your iOS device. First, we need to open iTunes on your computer. Then connect your iPad to your PC. Then put it into recovery mode. Generally, you only need to press the volume up, then the volume down, and press and hold the power button until the computer logo appears. Look, iTunes shows a pop-up window instructing you to reset the device. Choose Restore option. iTunes will download software for your iPad and begins the restore process. Okay, your iPad has been reset. Method 2, reset iPad on lock screen. If your device is using iOS 15.2 or iPadOS 15.2 or later, and you remember your Apple ID password that you used to set up your device, you can reset the device via the erase button at the bottom. Tap erase. Then tap erase again to confirm. Enter your Apple ID password to sign out of your Apple ID on your device. When your device restarts, follow the on-screen instructions to set up your iPad. Method 3. Use Unlock Tool. In this way, I will show you a professional tool called UltFone iOS System Repair. You just download and open it on your computer. Then connect your iPad to your computer and put it into recovery mode. Generally, you only need to press the volume up, then the volume down. Press and hold the power button until the computer screen appears. Then switch back to UltFone iOS System Repair and click Reset Device. Then choose the factory reset. The firmware will be downloaded here. Click Start Reset. Then you just need to wait for it. Well, you can see the iPad has been reset. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.